Coming up the rematch, Washington looking to return the favor in front of 72,000.